It almost always comes out when I'm angry. Or embarrassed. Or scared.
Okay. I think I know why they didn't kiss you back. Because you're incredibly ugly. Repulsive, actually. And I'm not even counting the zits.
No, I see what you're doing, Stan.
And you want to know something that's even more embarrassing than being ugly? Flunking biology. Which you are most definitely gonna do. I mean, Martin Ganza passed biology, and he thinks cyborgs staged the moon landing.
Okay, so I'm ugly? I'm dumb? Wait, is that all we got?
Do you want to know the scary thing? You're never gonna figure this out. You'll never know what the hell's going on inside you. Or what the hell's wrong with you. And that's gonna eat you up inside. You'll never have answers, and that's gonna haunt you for as long as you live. And that's gonna suck.
Yeah, it will.
But nothing will ever suck as much as your shitty family. For starters, let's talk about your dad. I hear he didn't even leave a note. And you want to know something? You'll never know why he killed himself. Holy shit! That was awesome!
Fuck you!
What? Sid, I didn't mean any of that. It worked.
I could have killed you! We're through. I'm done.
What? No,
nice going, bud.
Oh, now I gotta clean this up.